My name is Hannah Oluteju. I'm 20 years old and I'm a social media influencer. My childhood was extremely happy. I always remember laughing and running around like a headless chicken. Everything was like pretty normal, and that transpired to me being a very confident person. I had meningitis when I was 2 years old. I always made a point of making people feel comfortable because I found that people sometimes feel quite uncomfortable with an amputee, and they don't really know how to like cope with you or to how to manage or how to speak sometimes. So I always make a point of, you know, complimenting them or making a joke and then basically showing them that everything's fine, you know, just chill, relax. You know, the only difference between me and you is that I have less limbs and probably like longer hair, who cares, you know? I think it's very important that people like myself, and by that I mean people who aren't seen as normal, are seen in normal circumstances, because we need to show people that we're just like them. You know, we're just living our lives. We have a life too. We have things to do. Maybe we have children. Maybe we have, you know, grandchildren, who knows? Like, life is not that different. What I used to do when I was younger as well, when I was insecure, I would only look at body positive content, and that's all that my Instagram would show me. So eventually I just came across a lot of people like myself. It really helped me and my confidence. And even my mum says like, oh, Hannah, you know, I haven't seen that from you before, but it seems sassy. And I think I just grew through that. I didn't plan to become an influencer. I just basically started posting things on my lifestyle, restaurants I liked, places I like to travel to, family vacations, and people started taking an interest. So I thought, oh, okay, well, I can actually make something of this. When I was younger, I never really saw people like myself on TV. I didn't see anything. So I became that example for myself. I just think of all the other millions of girls out there who need someone who's inspiring, who has faced the odds, you know, and who just wants that person to say, you know, it's okay to be yourself. It's okay to be, you know, have a little extra, it's okay to be skinny, it's okay to have acne. To people who think that we should just, you know, be behind the curtain and not be looked at, they need to get a life, first of all. And they need to go and focus on their own life and let us, people like myself, continue making our money, living our life, traveling, and living our best life.